Hi, welcome. This video is about what is the formula for finding each interior angle in a regular polygon. First of all, what is meant by a polygon? A polygon is a closed figure. A polygon is a closed figure having three or more sides. That means starting from triangles, the figures, closed figures can be called as polygons. Triangle is a polygon. Now pay attention to the word closed. Now this is not considered to be a polygon because it is not a closed figure. So close the figure by joining all the three vertices. Now this is a closed figure, as you know, triangle. Triangle is an example of a polygon. A quadrilateral, closed figure, plane figure having four sides is also a polygon. So a polygon is a closed figure having three or more sides. Next, what is a regular polygon? A polygon in which all the sides are equal is called a regular polygon. For example, equilateral triangle. A triangle in which all the three sides are equal is called a regular polygon. A square in which all the four sides are equal, congruent, is a regular polygon. A regular hexagon, that is a six-sided closed figure, is an hexagon. And hexagon in which all the six sides are congruent, equal in length, is called a regular hexagon. So a regular polygon is one in which all the sides are congruent, all the sides are equal in length. Now coming to the formula taken up in this video, that is how to find the measure of each interior angle in a regular polygon. What is an interior angle? These are interior angles. Angles formed at the vertices of the figure from inside. If you extend a side, an angle will be formed here, that is exterior angle. Angle formed outside of the figure. These are interior angles. Now the fact is, the property is, in a regular polygon, in a polygon having all equal sides, each interior angle formed at the vertices. What are vertices? The points at which sides meet. Any two sides meet in a figure, they are called vertices. Vertex. Vertex is singular, vertices is plural. So the angles formed at the vertices in a regular polygon will all be having equal measure. They are equal in measure. And there is a formula for finding each interior angle in any regular polygon. And the formula is, in a regular polygon, if there are n sides, let n be the number of sides in a regular polygon, then the formula for each interior angle measure in a regular polygon can be found by applying this formula: 180 degrees minus 360 by n. Don't have 360, not necessary there. Okay, a n is the number of sides. Let's apply this formula on a regular hexagon for finding the measure of each interior angle here. All of them will be equal because the polygon is regular. In a regular hexagon, the number of sides, as it is obvious, is 6. Put 6 here. So 180 minus 360 by 6. 180 minus 60. So that is equal to 120 degrees. So the measure of each interior angle in a regular hexagon will be 120 degrees. Similarly, the measure of each interior angle in an equilateral triangle in which the number of sides is 3, n value is 3, will be 180 minus 360 by 3. 360 by 3 is 120. So 180 minus 120, which will be equal to 60 degrees. That is a well-known fact that at the three vertices, the three angles in an equilateral triangle are equal and each one will measure 60 degrees. So I hope you found this formula useful for finding the interior angle in any regular polygon. Remember, as a word of caution, though it is obvious, still I need to reiterate, the polygon must be regular to apply this formula. If the polygon is irregular, in the sense when the sides in the polygon are not equal, take for example it is a triangle in which the three sides are unequal, then this formula cannot be applied. The formula is applicable to polygons which are regular. Regular means all the sides are equal in the polygon. Thank you for watching this video.